Bodhi, Thea, welcome to London.
Yeah!
Right behind us is the London Tower Bridge. It's crossed by over 50,000 people a day. It's over 100 years old, and it was built to get better access to the East End of London.
You think they'd let us rent a room in that castle, Mr. Chase?
I doubt it.
Chase, you!
This is a statue of Queen Elizabeth.
Hi, Queen Elizabeth.
Hi, Queen.
She ruled with her husband, King George, as you can see behind her.
Hi, King George. Hey, what's that all over his? Mr. Chase, what did that bird eat?
This is one of the top 10 universities in the world. A couple spots behind Chase U, but still a very good university. It's all your friends and family now.
Wow, how do you get in?
You can't get in there. This trip has been amazing, but there's still one more teachable moment left. It's time to show NXT UK what Chase U was all about.
Yes, sir.
Let's go do it.
Chase U, let's go!
Bodhi, here we are. We finally arrived. The NXT UK Performance Center. Bodhi, now this is a teachable moment.
Okay.
This man is down on his luck.
Yeah.
At Andre Chase University, we don't keep people down. We encourage them to get up.
Yes, we do, Mr. Chase.
Now's your chance.
I got this. Hey, Brody, I've been down bad before, but Mr. Chase teaches that when adversity hits, we persevere. And if you persevere, you could get into Chase University just like me.
Great, more Yanks. Chase University, I graduated from the art of blagging. Now, you may see I don't have any shoes. I may have lost my house. I may have lost my wife. But I've still got my trunks, and I've got my boots, and I still work here! I'm gonna see Johnny Saint. You mug! Stupid mug!
That guy works here?